My name is Oriyomikoyim Olatuji. This is 9 News Nigeria News Update. Peter Obi, Yusuf Dati among most dangerous politicians in Nigeria. Fani Kayode tells Nigerians. Breaking. Maruf Oshaini takes over as MD CEO of Wema Bank. After Tinubu's letter, federal government fines Channel TV $5 million over interview with Dati Baba Ahmed. Shocking. APC lawyers, others arrested in Port Harcourt ahead of election tribunal on Monday. Breaking. APC suspend NDDC chairperson Lokta Onoshe. That's all for today on 9 News Nigeria, Nigeria's favorite news source. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram. For more news updates, visit www.9newsng.com. I am Oriyomikoyim Olatunji.